Dear Father, there are life moments that, like border markers, stand before an expiring time while at the same time clearly pointing out a new direction. In such transitional moments, we feel ourselves compelled to observe the past and the future with eagle eyes of thought in order to attain consciousness of our actual position. Itself loves such looking back and inspection, which often impresses with the appearance of retrogression and stagnation, while it is really only sitting back in the easy chair in order to comprehend itself and to intellectually penetrate its own activity, the active spirit. The individual, however, becomes lyrical in such moments, for every metamorphosis is partly a swan song, partly the overture of a great new poem that strives to win a pose in blurred but brilliant colors. But poetry may only and should only be an accompaniment. I had to study jurisprudence and felt above all the urge to wrestle with philosophy. In order to make this clearer, I take the liberty of setting out the schema up to the division of jus publicum, which is also dealt with in the formal part. 1. Jus privatum. Contractual private law, comma. B. An unconditional non-contractual private law, full stop. A. Unconditional contractual private law, full stop. A. Personal law. Encumbered contracts.
and eyes are closed forever.